Yeah, he did many nights at F Boys before they didn't like him. Hey, hi guys, we're doing the second floor now. We are doing the second floor, so we are just going around. We have to do this in sections. What gear did I get here? Or a knife? What's his gun? Let's try his gun out. I want to see what this gun does. Does it kill people? Doesn't seem to do anything. Oh yeah, it kills people. Yay! I got a gun now. People can't mess with me. Yay. Okay, we gotta go downstairs and get more money. Okay, where's the downstairs now? I gotta find the downstairs. Oh, I lost it. There it is. Okay. They hide them so well sometimes. Come on, I wanna go downstairs. There we go. Oops, I'm ruining my bagels. I'm on my thingy. Oops. There we go. Really? 30,000, making lots of money. And my Starbucks is very successful. I'm making lots of money. I got a gun now. Yeah, I thought the freaking thing was better, but the gun's even more better. Oh yeah, I got a storage room now happening. Here's what you do here. Oh, there's droppers. I guess I should be doing the droppers. Oh, I got chips. I got your favorite kind of chips. I got your favorite kind of chips happening. Yay. Look. Your favorite chips. Those are Tony Puppy's favorite chips.
Yep. My Doritos.
Those in red Doritos, yep. But those are the ones that he likes the best. Oh, yeah, sorry. I forgot to get my son ice because I already hurt his hand. Just a sec. Sorry, guys, I gotta go get him ice. Just forgive me for a minute, it's gonna be AFK.
Okay.
I'm back. See, it's easy. I was prepared for that anyway. I've had one kid already that got her. That had a serious accident once, so I'm always prepared after that. She had cut off her finger. Or almost cut off her finger. The tip of her finger had to be all sewn back on. It was horrible. Where I can buy it? See what we can wear now. What cool outfits do I want to wear? That one's pretty cool. That one's alright. That's the red one. That one's okay. And so far, the first one's my favorite. Oh, it tells you. Core Blocks Knight. Okay, I didn't know. Core Blocks Knight. Red Cliff Commander. Okay. Futuro Robot? I think that's what Coral was to the other day in his video. Red Cliff General and Combat Mage. I think I'm gonna be this guy. Uh-oh. Oh. I can't, love. I'm busy doing mine again. Sorry, I told you. This one's going faster at least. Okay, now let's try and get a dropper this time. I ran into too much stuff last time. So you're trying to do this in a hurry, you run into stuff you don't want to buy it. But I'm just trying to do it fast so it doesn't drag on for you guys. Okay, let's get droppers. Should get us more money quicker. And then we can buy stuff like this. What? I can't. I'm busy recording my video. Some 6-year-olds don't get it. Chocolate bars. I just was AFK to help you. Well, now you're gonna have to wait. I can't be AFK. I've only have 6 minutes of video. I can't be AFK twice. I recorded a half an hour video and wasn't AFK at all. He needs my attention all the time. He's got severe attachment disorder. So. Oh, if somebody's really gonna try and pull something on me, then good luck. I gotta get my gun ready. I'm gonna pull it, pull it. It's a guest, I bet. Oh, great. I got 3 guests. Did you hear me? On mine alone, I have 3 guests. Yeah, I have 3 guests alone on mine. Oh, they all left. Shucks. Now it's just me. Thank God. That looked scary for a minute, because these guests are real jerks sometimes. Okay, so what do we need here? 20k, 30k, 30k. I need 30k. So. See, it goes quicker the more droppers you have. Okay, when I get caught up. This machine. Okay. Tony probably is not even finished Tycoon. He usually never does. He gets bored. I finish him. He always like, I'm done. I'm bored. Okay, mystery dropper. Okay. Well, we gotta wait to go get money, so. We gotta need money that quickly, so. If we have to wait, then I'll go see Tony Puppy for a second. I will be here. Yeah.
When Alex did his video.
Yep. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry, hopefully now we can finish this and get going. Okay, yes, we can. We can buy a couple of these droppers now. Yes. Let's buy $30,000. That's a 20. This is one of the 30. What am I making, by the way, with these mystery droppers? What are these mystery cakes? What are they making? Why am I so quick? I can't see. Oh, now I got a whole bunch of... I have Alice in Those Horses and Creek Fall 20. Hopefully they're nice. Oh, there's chips and chocolate bars. Oh, so everything I have here. Oh, donuts. Okay, everything I'm having in the store, the boxes, is what I'm making here. I get it. Oh, I can buy another mystery dropper. Look at that. So we have one more, and that's 30 mystery upgrader, and then we can go to the third floor. Sometimes the cyclones are a little bit much. I think somebody tried to get my honey owner's door and killed themselves. Don't mess with me, because you'll just die. I really don't want... Purple Fuzzball is Doom? Is what someone's name is. Nice name. Okay, so let's go upstairs and get the last upgrader, and then I just have to buy the third floor, and hopefully that doesn't take long. Third floor is the last thing. Okay, let's see. Upgrader. Okay, we got the upgrader now. Alright, so now we need to go back down and get some more money. Ooh, roast some cakes and pies. It's making me hungry. All these sweet treats are making me hungry. Okay, 45k to do my third floor. Can't wait to see what's on my third floor. Yes, I'm trying to find the downstairs. So there it is. Sorry, I'm going to turn the corner and get lost. These people can't get at me anymore. I love that fact. Sorry for the swearing in the last video. Sometimes the people get me so frustrated, I can't help it. It's horrible how people just can be. Okay, there's my third floor coming. I hope there's a teleporter, because it's hard when you have to do all these stairs. Big gun in your hand, because I have to be prepared in case somebody wants to figure out how to get in. Oh, lights are 10k. Okay. Hopefully I have that. So let's go downstairs. So last thing I have to rely on that. There we go. So double, triple jump there. So I'm gonna get into that. What? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't understand it, hun. Okay, let's see what we've got to get up here. Alright, so what do we got? 22k. Okay, we can do the carpet for 2,000. Then we need the roof for 20, which means we're on the last floor. 10, 20, 30. Dan TDM, again? Why is Dan in so many of these lately? Dan, did you sell your soul out or something? Dan TDM's in this game again. So I said, did he sell his soul to tycoons on Roblox? Because my god, you like the last four tycoons I've done, Dan TDM has been somehow in it. So I don't know if he's making these tycoons or he's just got some kind of deal with the people making them. I have no idea, but I'm just curious. I'm just joking, Dan. You can tell Dan I said that. I'm just joking with him. I don't really care. What's happening? They're grabbing you? The puppet's grabbing you? I guess he wants to shove you in a suit. Okay, what is that? 20k. Let's get the roof. Ah, now we are all safe. We are nice and safe now. I love it. See, 30k for Dan TDM. Not worth it. I'm just teasing, Dan. I like you. We watch your shows. You're actually the first YouTuber, along with Pat and Jen, or popular MNOs and MMOs and Jen, were the first YouTubers we ever started watching. Yes, so I'm just joshing with you when I say this. Yeah, those were the first YouTubers that were our favorites we started watching. Now look at us. Went from that on Minecraft all the way to Roblox. What a ride. Let's go buy Dan TDM. We will go buy Dan TDM just to show you guys. I'm just teasing a little bit. He's actually a very good YouTuber and he deserves all the success he gets. And I'm glad he's getting a lot. He is very good and very funny. And he actually doesn't mind being made fun of, which is what I really like about him, too. What? Oh, I didn't have enough. Sorry, Dan. Somehow I ran into something on the way and I didn't have enough. What's a protection pad? Oh, look at that! Ha! I got a shield now! That protects me. I like that. Oh, it only works once, though. That sucks. It's already worn out. That's okay. I got this big gun. I'm gonna... Oh my god. I don't know why Tony Puppy's screaming like that in the background. Indoor voice, Tony Puppy! Indoor voice, Tony Puppy! I don't know why he keeps yelling like that. Wait till I'm done. He's still taping. Payback's gonna be a witch. Yes, it's going to be. Sweet payback. No, I won't. Just tease him that way. Yeah, good for you. I seen what he looked like when Alex did him. Okay, now let's try to buy Dan TDM now. Okay, as long as I don't run into something. Okay. See, Tony Puppy making all this noise in the background is, like, really getting on my nerves. So, I keep running into things I don't mean to. Hi, Dan. Nice to see you again. Let me tell you, Dan's protected me a couple times in my role with one of my tycoons. Somehow he's hit the people with their hammer and got them out for me. I like it. I like all them. Okay, so now do I have anything to buy here? 10, yep, face stand. Oh, we get different faces. I like this. 8,000 faces are for 8,000. 20K, 30K, 25. Hat stand, what's a hat stand? Heel pad. Hat stand, okay. We got a heel pad now? Oh, yay. Yeah, sounds like some people are still trying to get into my only owner's door. You know, see the red bars? You'd think they'd get the hint, but they still aren't. But hey, if you want to be that silly, you deserve to die. I don't see any bodies, but I keep hearing people getting killed. Okay, so let's see. So I'm just laughing at that one. Because now I don't have to swear and ruin my videos. Okay, we're trying to do this fast. Hopefully we can do this now. Video, okay, the heel pad. Okay, let's heal us all up. Okay, now what do we got here? Hat stand. 5,000. Oh, I don't know if it's faces. What, hats are 50,000? Oh my goodness. They better be good hats for that price. I would never in my life buy a hat for 50,000. Because that's just a ripoff. For a hat? Even if it was made of fur. Even if it was made of fur, I wouldn't buy a hat for $50,000. I mean, it's 50K. No, it's 50,000. Yeah, no, 50,000. Even if it was made of fur, yeah, I could pay. You know, freaking fur go for that. Nope, they're not that much. There's no one that's had their long mink coats and whatnot. Oh, people are teaming up here, eh? Well, good thing they can't get in line. Okay, I'm stuck, really? Oh my god, see? Distracted me. Oh, freak off! Ah. Okay, I'm getting frustrated. Okay, I think I put down my gun, because maybe that's half the problem. So I think I can have the gun put away, because nobody can get in now. I know that for a fact. So let's try this. What did we end up buying? Faces. What geeky face do I have? Oh, I got the bubblegum face. I usually do the rose face, but I like the bubblegum. We'll do the bubblegum one. For now. Okay, so what else can we buy? More stand. Okay, so now what do we got here? Random morphs. Okay, where are we gonna morph into? A chicken? Why do I want to be a freaking chicken? What is this chicken? Chicken Savage. I wonder who that is. Let me see somebody. Oh, I'm Chicken Savage right now, whoever it is. Don't I look cute, eh? I lost my hair. Not happy about that one. I better buy a hat then, eh? Now I have to buy a hat. I got no hair and I look so geeky. Women aren't not meant to be bold. But nowadays I see a lot more women being bold. I just wonder sometimes if it's because they're sick or just because they want to look different. Which either way, it's pretty cool. I died 8 times? Really? That's sad. I can believe it though. That one guy killed me lots. And then even Tony Puppy came and killed me. Yeah. Oh, really? Somebody's in here. Who? How did they get in? Nobody should have been in here. Nobody can get in here. They shouldn't be able to. And only on this door and a roof, so how the freak are they gonna get in? They better not. Or I will be, let me tell you, I will. See, now look at people aren't being nice here to other people. That's good to see, unlike the other people earlier. I'd rather have had the nice people on. Oh, look at all the hats. Okay, what are we gonna wear as a hat? So we got the fedora. Look at that one. Oh, we can pretend we're Mr. Oh, what's this? Okay. Sunglasses. We already had sunglasses downstairs. Okay, yeah. I think I like the one with the top hat and the... I like this one. See, I'm like Coral! Oh, no! I ruined it. Do you remember Coral with the little eye thing and the top hat? I have that. And the mustache? I have that. Yep. I'm like Coral. You watch those guys. They're pretty. Coral and them are freaking hilarious, actually. That's why I like watching them. They're hilarious. What's this thing? Overseer? What's an overseer? Okay, why didn't that work? There we go. Well, green eyeballs all over me. Now I look tougher. And now we'll go do this. Hopefully not banging together. Okay, now I look cool. Oh, I look like Coral with the eyes on my chest. Coral, I mean. That's such a weird name. I never heard of that name. I wonder if it's his real name. That's what his parents named him. Because it's a very unique name, but a nice, unique name. I like it. Okay, let's go and finish this. Hopefully we'll be able to finish it with 83,000 and we'll be done. Okay, let's go. What's the last random morph? Okay, what is this one? Samurai. No, I like this one the best. Okay, gear stand. Okay, what's the gear we're gonna get now? Okay, this is 10K. Let's start here. What is this? Oh, a throwing star, huh? Pretty neat. A cloak. A cloud. A laser cycle. What's a laser? Let's try the laser cycle. I don't want to try the laser cycle. Oh. That's where all these came from. Okay. Can we get rid of some of this stuff? No. Let's see if we can put it in the back. I like this. See? Okay, there's my laser cycle. Too many swords. I ran into swords and didn't realize. Okay, now we can do it. Oh, I didn't imagine. matches my outfit. Look at that, eh, guys? It looks so derpy. Here, I've changed myself to ride my cycle. Pretty cool. It's more meant outside. We'll do it after. We'll do it after before we go. Okay, this is not how I want to look, but... Oh, there you go. See, that's the face I usually use. Let's be the ninja now. I'm throwing stars. Okay. That's right. Okay, let's go down and get the final cash. I think we'll be done. Then I'll end it by riding my laser cycle into the sunset. It's like a cowboy movie. But instead, it's going to be... I'm going to change back into one that matches. Alright, look at 73,000. I think I definitely am finished. No big 500,000 or half a million dollar ones before, like, I had to have. That was the one of the Dorys and Dan. But it was a pretty easy one to do, this one. I quite enjoyed it, besides the jerks that were around earlier. What's with this? Doritos! Oh, is this going to be MLG? Let's see. Let's see if this is going to be just Doritos or if it's going to be the MLG Doritos. Let's see now. Okay. Alright. We got to check this out. Oh. Why didn't I get my MLGs? What? There's space. So. Okay. Did I get it now? I want to see if it's MLG. Now I got too much stuff. Okay. I have to reset, guys. Hold on. I have to reset so I don't have all this crap on me. Let's reset. I don't care, I'm leaving anyway, so I don't care how many deaths I got. Alright. Okay. I'll collect more money just so I feel rich. Look at 98,000. I've never ever had 98,000 in my life. Ever. Can't wait one day if I do, if I have it for real. If not, a while. At least I had fun. Pretty much. At least I have hair again, too. Okay, so, let's see, we want to do the Doritos. Because the last time we did Doritos, it was MLG. Oh, they are! I'm glad your heart feels good.
Kind of.
See, I got Obey and the real ML and the police MLG. Cool, eh?
Doritos! Doritos!
Yeah, so I said the Doritos.
Doritos!
The Doritos are always MLG. Jeez. Okay.
Yeah!
Alright, so let's go.